I love playing with toy cars. They can do amazing tricks, like this one. But how does that car defy gravity? Isn't gravity one of the biggest forces that can even keep planets in orbit around the sun? Let's find out.
My hand is the force pushing the car. According to physicist Isaac Newton, a still object stays still until a force moves it, and a moving object keeps going constantly in a straight line until a force stops it.
But my car isn't going in a straight line, it's doing a loop. How does it sometimes keep going without falling off the track? The answer is speed and changes in direction.
The car seems to be pulled to the centre of the loop. That's called the centripetal force, one with a centre pull. The track shape keeps it going in a revolution instead of a straight line.
Here's the centripetal force here! Me!
Fascinating stuff, but all that centripetal force has made me a bit...